Shall we begin?
Let's begin now.
Hello, everybody. Old Guy Gamer here, and welcome to another episode of Fallout 4 with our Nuka Girl build. This is episode number 6, I believe. In the last episode, episode number 5, we just did maintenance quests here with Sturgis, building the beds and putting the water and all of that stuff. I do want to go ahead and build a beacon thing, because that's what the help thing told me to do, and I think I have the parts for that, so I'm just going to go ahead and put that right here. You can always move it, and it needs to be powered. I wonder if I should put a big generator and then power the house. But I think I'll just put a small generator. Yeah, because I'll probably then just move it, right? So for now, I'm just going to leave it here. And we put up Codsworth and, or not Codsworth, but Dogmeat, and we took Codsworth as our companion. And Codsworth has a wonderful little bowler hat on his head. Makes him such a better looking butler, don't you think? I think so. So our quest says that we need to go talk to the settlers at Tenpine, but also retrieve Mary's locket at the USAF Air Force Satellite Station business, whatever. So we're going to go ahead and take that. Oops, I wanted to show on the map. And both of them, it's basically they're in... Right, so we go here first, and then go there. We should be good to go. So that's the plan. Actually, let's take the first marker off. And since we're not sniping, we'll go ahead and make sure we have this gun. Always does. Red stag does everywhere. Is Cosworth coming? Yep. Oh, something over here. What time is it anyway? 8:39 in the morning. Oh, you know what? We haven't saved in a long time.
Rubbish.
Oh, mole rats. I don't really want to use... But this would give us a chance to see how this works. How many... Let's see. Two. Two should be enough. Oh, he moved. That was a closer one. Kill him? Oh, nice. Snuck up on me. The third one. Good job, Codsworth. Good job being the perfect little British gentleman that you are. Is that the far one? I missed the closer one. Or was that the close one? It's like hard to tell now. Oh yeah, the other one's way up there. So we're back up here. I saw some raiders over here, right?
I
What? The dog is here? Oh man, Codsworth's badass. What are those gunfires? Hey, Codsworth killing him with one shot. The other guy go. Codsworth, you're killing everybody before I get a chance. Not that I'm complaining necessarily, but. What'd you do with the dog? Oh, I thought it was a mole rat. And then I hit the guy that was walking. Got the guy by the tree. This guy here. And the one that was walking over here. Hello. Some more bottle caps. So there's a satellite station. No other bad guys. Oh, something over here. Hot plate for some screws. I don't know. We'll carry the. We'll carry everything we can for now, and then we'll dump. Oh, mole rats. Why is it? Oh, I was gonna say, why is it only one? Where are you going, Codsworth? Is that it? Nope, I hear another one. How can I be in hidden mode? And a mole rat pops up. Suckers. One, two, three. One, two. I thought I had four. One, two, three. One, two, three. Oh, here he is. Four.
Are we pack rats now, Mom?
Yes, we are, Codsworth. Yes, we are. You know what's nice about leveling up? It's like all of a sudden my hit points went all the way back up. Bloatflies. Codsworth could take out the bloatflies. Let's hit him with our laser musket. Two cranks should be enough.
What's all this?
Didn't get him. Here they come, Codsworth. You get them. They're all you, because I hate the blowflies. Nice. I love it when it does that. I love the cutscenes for that.
I was just getting warmed up.
Yeah. Me too. I would have been more than happy for you to take them, actually. Never can find the leftovers. So not good at finding the bodies and stuff. What is this? I hear something. Oh, there's an iBot. Now somebody's shooting.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
Another power armor, we'll take that back. Are you chasing the rad stags? Don't worry about the rad stags, Cods.
Now this is my... I never leave a task unfinished. I'll find you eventually.
More dead mole rats. Toaster. Oh, Toaster has. Who are you chasing now? See what you started? Now you got the people all riled up.
Hey, who's there? Nothing there now.
Somebody's here. Shitty walk behind the thing. I was planning on going up here. Some dead people over here. Usually at the, sometimes, not usually, but sometimes, at the end of these catwalks, I heard you can find some good stuff. Oh, look, here's ammo. Oh, good, more fusion cells. We need that. Anything on the roof? Nope. And there's no way to get up to the satellite dish. From here. Alright, let's go in then. Hidden mode, save first. Let's go. Let's go! What can we find in here, Codsworth? Remember, guys, I'm trying to decide what other game we should play on this channel. You know, what other games, I guess. So, if you have suggestions, put those in the comments section below the video. That way, I can take some ideas of what other games we should play. I'm thinking definitely Skyrim. Play some of that. And I don't know what else. I'm thinking even some farm sim.
The lack of light in here is appalling. And yet it does help hide the mess.
Can't break the code.
Thought I saw somebody.
What?
Oh, yeah, I did.
Hello? Fancy a bit of
Codsworth. You're gonna cause this. I knew it.
That about takes care of that.
I should have modified this dang thing. Actually, is there a weapons bench? Oh, I don't have no supplies here.
Disappearing act, huh?
Sign of them now.
island. Dust!
Nice.
We won't be stopped by a little thing like a log, will we, Bob?
We won't be stopped by a log. We'll come back and pick the bodies after we've killed everybody. Alright, sorry about that. Family drama again. Family drama. So expect that to happen a lot in my recordings. Because...
Who's there?
Shoot.
You don't fucking pay for that!
I'm out. Cosworth go. He's down there fighting.
Show your face. Come on, Jerry.
Cosworth, don't get in my way. You want to go fight? Gonna get shot.
Only a fucking coward.
Yeah, well, I may be a coward, but I plan on living. Well, speaking about living, might as well save. Jeez. Well, we found another minigun. Ack Ack. Oh, you got some fusion cells.
I never would have thought this level of dust possible.
How are we going to have to listen to Cosworth bitch the whole time? That's the locket, right? Yep. So we're done with that quest. One final door. Probably have some boss in here. Typically in an RPG game, you would... Oh. I'm gonna have to figure out... Oh, God. I just blew something up. Oh, yeah. That color stuff on the floor. It's like oil or something. What is that one doing? It's not dead? It's in death throes. Light was already on. Maybe that's why they could find me so easily.
Very dark here, Mom.
I turned the light on. What do you want from me?
You would not believe how this place sets off my cleaning senses. Soppy for the old days?
What do you say? I don't even understand what he says sometimes.
Really, does no one believe in proper lighting anymore?
I guess not, Cosworth.
Would not believe how this...
Yes.
Set off my cleaning senses.
I got all the rad roach meat. Yeah. Alright, so let's see what else we can pilfer from all these guys. Carrying too much.
Hey.
Something you need, Mom?
I can transfer some stuff to you.
Heads up.
Found something with fiber optics in it. Oh, I forgot I wanted to take the scope off of that. So I gotta remember to do that. Remember to do that when we get back. So maybe we'll just fast travel back to Sanctuary. Mod our...
200 years ago, I never would have thought this level of dust was possible.
Why are you trying to talk over top of me there, Cosworth? Anyway, mod our weapon. The laser weapon. Magnet Frog. And... was in there. Oops. And modify our two pistols and then fast travel back here. probably would be a good idea, since I'm expecting that we will probably be full. Fusion core. Maybe we should have taken our power armor. More gears, whatever, circuitry, whatever that stuff is. More screws. He's so annoying. He cracks me up.
I'm gonna see if it's locked.
Oh, we got the key. Probably from that boss lady.
Someone went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Really? That's interesting. Maybe we'll actually get some better lore out of the game by using.
You would not believe how this place sets off my cleaning senses.
But being the robot tech nerd, oh look, army trunk. I'd like to take this trunk back. Having a robot is sort of... Oh, another mini nuke. What's this?
Excellent.
Permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. I will take it. Thank you very much. Cosworth, we're out. Did I get everything in here? Some water. Oh, one thing too many. One thing too many. Bucket. Because a metal bucket weighs 3 pounds. Alright, so yeah, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to fast travel back to Sanctuary, unload all this stuff, and then fast travel back. So I'll get back with you guys as soon as that happens. So hold on. So I'm back here in Sanctuary, and I just unloaded everything, and I realize I have a level up. So I was going to take Cap Collector, but I think taking this Scrapper... You can salvage uncommon components like screws, aluminum, copper, when scrapping weapons. And then circuitry, nuclear material, and fiber optics. So I think this will help us get more screws and things like that we need. I don't know why I was jumping up and down, but... So I think I'm going to go with that. That's not what I was going to take, but I think that'll make more sense. And then we can scrap some of these guns that we have. And that actually might help. I don't know if you actually have to scrap them or whatever, but... Like, do we take them? Let's see if I take them back. Like, all these 10 mil. And then I go into my inventory. Is that where I would do it? Drop sword per no. Do it in here. Workshop. Store, take all, inspect. Well, maybe do it inside the crafting thing. Oh, that's wrong. We don't want that one. We want this one. Oh, yeah, so you gotta do it inside of here. So, scrap. We'll get one screw for each one. Yeah, guess we get wood, steel, two screws, some steel and a wood. All right, well, that's not so bad. What else do we have in here? So we can scrap this one. All these pipe pistol things we could scrap. We have 22 of them. Nice, now we have screws that we can do more stuff. Like this. Oh no, we want the large one, so we gotta wait. Reflex side is good. Rank 2 we get recon. That's good. So that's all we can do with that, and this one, I don't think we can do anything else with it. Could put a scope on it, but how good would that be? This has the best that we can do now. So I think we're good with our weapons. I was going to look at this thing. I don't think we have the... Yeah, we need fiber optics still. At least one more fiber optics. So we'll keep looking for that. Alright, 1 second. Alright, so we're back at Satellite Station Olivia. And we need to change our quest. We know where to go back for that, so we need to go here. Which is that way.
You did the swallow. And people are so busy. Oh, you play it like you're old.
Do what?
Like what they said on the Wilder games.
Like I don't know how to play games?
Or like the...
Did that suck? What?
Something like that, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I did this channel. I'm doing this channel specifically as that. Because I got all those comments like that. So I figured, well, I should make a channel that's specifically about someone that doesn't know how to play video games. I thought that would be a good idea.
Someone wants a video game who doesn't know.
Yeah. Come down over there. That is the bad guy. What? What time is it? Now you're going inside? All right, Codsworth, thanks for that. You know, I appreciate that on these heavy guys here. I'd like to do some of the work, but you know, whatever. 1, 2. We killed this one over here somewhere. Three. Oh, he's just buzzsawing their heads right off. That's awesome. I love it. Good for rose bushes or for taking dogs' heads off. Whatever works. I don't see anything. All right. I think that's the guy we're going to talk to. This looks ominous down here. So, anything hidden in here? It's like a trench or something. Oh, I didn't make it. Tenpines Bluff, we made it. Yo, easy lady, easy.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
I'm here to
it's
help.
It's okay. I'm with the Minutemen.
Oh, look, it's
I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy.
Bad business, that. Whoever says that stuff. Do you want help or not?
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from. But we can't go up against a gang like that.
I'll take care of them.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for
you. Oh, we got that on our map already. Huh. Because remember from the Wicked Shipping or something. Corvega. Right here? Oh, no, right here. Yeah, so we got that. We had gotten that on our map, remember? From the shipping thing. So there's probably another truck somewhere on the way to the plant. So we're here. Looks like we'll go over to this road or whatever, along this road. Actually, these are railroad tracks. We could take the railroad tracks. Something. We'll go that way. We could take some of these tomato things, whatever, potatoes, whatever they are. Oops. Cods. Some of that. Come in here and kill rad roaches, and there's not even a. No loot for us. Still a couple on our way by. Can we use this? I think we have a bunch of stuff to cook up. Good. There you go. So, let's go. I thought that was a blowfly again. Something over here. And then see something over there. I like having a scope. I don't see any people, so we're probably good. Go that way and check some stuff out. There's railroad tracks. Suppose we could go that way. Don't see anything over there. Treasure box down there. Maybe we'll go that way. Another dog. Ugh, Codsworth, seriously. Did you see what I just did? I pushed the bash instead of the vats thing. Where'd a big giant dog go? Codsworth? There he is.
Well, hello there.
Well, hello there. Tire's on fire. There's something over there. Look at the wobble. Let's go check this thing. Looks like a plane. An aeroplane. Oh shit, someone's shooting. Raider scum. Hate raiders.
Caution, Mom. I do believe something.
How am I not hitting her? Cosworth, are you chasing something? Something on that was muffled. Codsworth, seriously. We're still in caution. Something else is here.
All this
must be too far, but
Perhaps I should clean out the old sensor array.
Cards.
Feel free to give up at any time.
We're here somewhere.
I see you right there.
Where'd you go?
Well, better save. This other lady looked like she was in some serious armor. Cover.
Shots,
I wasted all my bullets.
Coward.
Shoot. Save again.
Are we still having fun?
All right, headshot. Crit. Oh, she jumped. Oh, she ran away, dude. Cool. That was fun. I use up some serious ammo in this thing. Getting seasick up here. Whoa. Oh, look. Gamma rounds. Looks like we need a gamma gun. Tuxedo.
Look alive.
What's mine is yours.
What's mine is yours. Alright, hold on to this, this. Muffled boiled leather left leg. 3-6 compared to 2-5. love the fact that the ammo doesn't have any, even the mini nukes, no weight. That's awesome to me. Alright, look at that. Look at that. Unlock novice, up. It's almost time to end the episode. We gotta finish clearing this thing out. Ugh.
Got it.
That was weird. That took me forever to unlock. More gamma rounds. Maybe we're gonna get a gamma gun. Flamer fuel. Another. Some pipe junk. Oh, hello. Nice to see you there. Fusion cells. We need a bunch of those. If we're gonna do energy, oh nice, 20 more. If we're gonna do energy weapons, we definitely need those things.
Yes.
5% damage against Mylurks. Sea creatures. Okie dokie. Okie dokie smokey. Greaser jacket. Ugh.
Nice.
Strength and tempered. Oh, it's Raider, though. I don't want Raider stuff. Oh, I fell. Back in the hole. Down here. Pocketed boiled leather chest piece. There you go. There's an upgrade for us.
Yes.
Oh, we got some more fusion cells. That's good. Alright. What's our stuff? Apparel. Muffled boiled leather right leg. And pocketed boiled chest. 1429 now. That's not bad. Alright. It's 56 minutes. Let's see if we can run up to the top of that.
Sweet.
This ramp real quick and see what's up there. See if we can do that. If not, we'll call it an episode and come back to it.
Oh,
I could have taken locksmith. Oh crap, you scared the crap out of me, Codsworth. Jeez Louise, man. I thought you were a raider. Almost peed my pants. Alright, let's save before we go up here. In mode. Huh? Alright. Time to switch to the real weapon. Use up our 74 more rounds that we have. The guy right there, see? She saw us already. Well, it's a girl, anyway. Back out here. Come on, come on, let's go. Slow and steady.
What?
What's all this then?
Oh man. Screwed us up already.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
A laser pistol. There you go. Now we can upgrade. Now it's an upgrade. Oh, there's somebody upstairs. See the red arrow? He obviously isn't gonna come down here, so we'll wait till we're hidden again and go up and get him. 61 minutes. It's gonna be a little bit of a longer episode. Maybe I'll cut some stuff out.
Got it.
Are we hidden? Yep. Alright, let's go up and see if we can get this guy. Stay in hidden mode. Go back to our gun. Jack it up. Click activate. Hey, buddy. Thanks for standing right there and not seeing the elevator come up. That's a little stupid. Save. Our luck will fall off the edge or something. Hey, Cosworth, you came up here? Anything? Oh, lunchbox. I thought there was more laser weapons up here. Did we get any laser weapons other than the laser pistols? Nope. Oh well. There's usually like a sniper rifle up here or something. I watched videos from people. And they said there was a sniper rifle somewhere like right here on the ground or something. Maybe you gotta be a certain level or I don't know. Alright, let's get out. Actually, we probably can fast travel from here. Alright guys, I appreciate you watching. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. And if you have any comments, put them in the comment section below the video. And if you like this video series that we're doing, give it a thumbs up. Alright guys, until next time, I'll see you on the other side. Peace.